Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am back with more Dark Souls 3, The Ringed City. And I am bringing out retirement because apparently, but because since I'm not going to have time to buff, it has the best, my highest default attacking power. This is going to be a part. I foresee myself fighting this guy a lot. It's too risky to put out warmth. Or do you think? TFS is gonna give themselves an alcohol poisoning. Oh, in case people don't understand how this works, this and that dual wielding sword can't be enchanted. This could arc it stronger because of its multiple attacks. But I cannot do that on you. I forgot his transformation is at a quarter hit. Thankfully, he doesn't. It's like a second weapon. And then he pulls out his crossbow and starts doing his miracle. The miracle's not that bad. I can avoid the block pretty easy. Crossbow seems to be just a way to get me in close. Until those extra powers comes out of him, it feels like the second phase is easier. I'm counting those as three phases because he changes his fighting style and uses other abilities. So what does that mean? Thank you. so close.